Otherworld is a 32,000-square-foot immersive art attraction opening soon in Columbus. Mysteries unfold as you explore over 50 scenes filled with large-scale interactive art, mixed reality playgrounds, puzzles, and secret passageways. It's an all-new kind of art and storytelling experience where visitors are encouraged to freely explore and interact with the surreal world of science fiction and fantasy. You have volunteered as a beta tester at Otherworld Industries, a pioneering tech company specializing in alternate realm tourism. But upon arrival at the desolate research facility, you're left on your own. Exploring restricted laboratories leads you to discover a gateway to bioluminescent dreamscapes featuring alien flora, primordial creatures, and expanses of abstract light and geometry.
10 years ago now, I made my first visit to City Museum in St. Louis. And it's this big, explorable, jungle gym-like art installation. And I thought it would be great to do a concept like that, but then also overlay a lot of themed elements.
I've always wanted to create a space that people can kind of come and lose themselves from the outside world and kind of really just get deep into their imagination, get deep into discovery.
Live motion capture is at the heart of a lot of what we're doing here at Otherworld, and a lot of our interaction centers around that. Paired with projection mapping, we have the opportunity to share a lot of really fun, new types of interactions with users.
So we're taking the best elements of an escape room, like the hands-on interactivity and the ability to actively like engage with the narrative, and combining that with the best elements of kind of large-scale, fun, over-the-top style art to create this whole new kind of immersive storytelling experience.